Hey, what's up everyone? Adam here with Probably Got This, and today I'm going to explain why right now is the best time to buy or try ESO. This video is sort of a PSA video, and like all my PSA videos, they are typically shorter and are designed to keep my community and viewers informed about the latest news and important updates coming to ESO. These videos are designed to help you not miss anything that might help you save money or be efficient in the game. Real quick, I want to give a shout out to the newest patrons that I have, Big F and Deal and Rockington. Thank you so much for your support. If you would like to support the Patreon as well, you get your name up here on the screen and you get a bunch of other perks as well. Check out the link below in the description. Also, I stream on Twitch now during the day, 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can come follow me and come watch me online there. And we have a very helpful Discord link down below. And our website, probablygotthis.com, is very helpful for beginners and has some builds on there. And I will be updating that more and more as we get into this full-time content creation journey. So, Zoss just recently released an article about a massive sale that is going on during QuakeCon. This convention is a once-a-year sort of convention that Bethesda will do. And it has usually some nice sales and perks during this convention, during like in-game and ESO and just sales in general. This year, they have dropped the price of Blackwood and many other things for ESO. So if you are a new player, this is a perfect time to take advantage of this sale for many reasons. If you are a returning player, this is a perfect time as well to take advantage of this. And if you are a player looking to get more content in your game and you're currently, you know, playing the game a lot, you will also be able to take advantage of this sale depending on what you have and don't have in the game. So the sales that are actually going on are, they are going to be giving a sale for the Blackwood upgrade, the Blackwood Collector's Edition upgrade, the Blackwood Collection, and the Blackwood Collection Collector's Edition. So I know that's a lot of information. You can also get the base game, the standard edition, for up to 60%. And this sale is on Xbox consoles, PC and Mac, and Stadia. And so if you actually look here, I'll show you that the Elder Scrolls Online store, you can get the standard edition from August 10th to August 31st on sale, the Blackwood edition from August 10th to August 24th. For Bethesda.net, you can get the standard edition from August 10th to August 31st, the Blackwood edition from August 10th to August 24th. For the Steam store, you can get the standard edition from August 10th to 31st, Blackwood, August 10th to 24th. So all of those are the same, okay? Stadia is a little different. For the standard edition, you can get from August 10th to September 1st. Blackwood is the same as the other ones. And then Xbox is a little different, August 9th through August 31st. And then August, for Blackwood, it's August 9th to August 23rd. And so these are the actual sales right now. Now, I want to go into why these are so great. But as you can see, these last a while. You have a lot of time to get these sales. It's not just like a 3-day sale. This is like a 2-week sale almost. But all of these are, again, up to 35% off. And the reason that this is significant for many reasons is not only is the base game on sale, the Blackwood Collection is on sale too. What the Blackwood Collection entails is a whole slew of content that will help keep you busy for hours. So this is the collection that is very favorable for new players that do not have the game at all. When I say collection though, I mean the Blackwood edition, not the upgrade and not the collector's edition. This Blackwood edition is perfect for new players. You won't find a better deal probably all year for as much as you can get with this. You will get the base game, Blackwood, Greymoor, Elsewhere, Somerset, and the Morrowind chapters, all for the price of $38.99. That means you get 5 expansions in the base game for $38.99. It is a great deal. So with that, what do you actually get? Like why, like Adam, like, you know, you might be asking, why are you telling us to get this? With these, so with these expansions, you're going to get Antiquities, you're going to get Jewelry Crafting, you're gonna get Dragons, you're gonna get Companions, you're gonna get Oblivion Portals, you're gonna get the Psijic Order skill line, you're going to get 5 raids, okay, so like 5 trials, 5 raids, and all of the zone content and story content related to all 5 of those expansions. Plus, you get the base game as well, and the base game, I think, comes with 3 raids and multiple other things. So there is a lot of stuff that you get with this expansion or with this deal. And honestly, this is a massive perk to getting the game during the sale, because normally that is $60, which is still a good deal in my opinion. They usually come out with that when the newest expansion comes out around May or June. But either way, you'll own all these expansions and you're going to be able to do all those different pieces of content as well. Another reason that the base game is a great buy right now, being 60% off, is because coming on August 26th, they are celebrating the year one in-game event. This will celebrate Imperial City, Hrothgar, and Kraglorn zones, because that's like when those zones came out in the first year of ESO, making it to where you can get extra rewards, and there's going to be an influx of a lot of players in those zones. Kraglorn actually is in the base game, same with Imperial City. Hrothgar technically is an add-on or an expansion or DLC or whatever you want to call that, but Kraglorn and Imperial City is part of the base game, and Kraglorn has three trials that you can do, or raids if you want to call them that, and it's in the base game. So that is a perfect time to get the base game as well. If you like have never played ESO and you don't even want those expansions, the base game is 60% off, which I think is like under $10 if I'm not mistaken, which is just a crazy deal in my opinion. But for returning players and current players, if you have all the other expansions but not Blackwood, the upgrade is the best thing for you. This is $25.99 right now. This will give you Blackwood, so that means you'll get access to the companions, Oblivion portals, and the new raid, plus all the zone and story content. So that's a bunch of new sets, new items, and all that stuff. This will allow you to try out the newest expansion for around $26, which is pretty solid. Plus, if you like the newest expansion, you have the newest patch or DLC dungeon update coming August 23rd. So that's coming during this sale as well, and you can get that by buying that or getting ESO Plus. So you can find all these deals on the website. I'll link the website article below. It will direct you to all their sites where you can buy these things. But to summarize, the main reason that this is the perfect time to buy or try ESO is because the $38.99 price for five expansions in the base game is something that you can't beat. Plus, when the year one event drops too, there will be a lot of hype and a lot of players in game doing that. And it will just show you what ESO is like and how the community is. And if you're wondering, like, Adam, do you get, like, commission off trying to sell these upgrades? The answer is no. I don't get commission for this. I really don't. It's just a really good deal for new players, especially new players and returning players. And I just don't want you all to miss this because, again, you're probably not going to get a better deal to get five expansions in the base game for what this price is. If this isn't informative, well, I hope to inform you with other things in the future. But if you did like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, heavy attack that bell icon to stay up to date on all the content in the channel. Leave me a comment below letting me know if this was informative. And I hope these PSA videos really do help you out. They're really short usually. So I just hope that they help you stay up to date in the game, and I hope you all like them. But again, we stream on twitch.tv/probablygotthis. You can check out the Discord below, the website below, and all the socials. But until next time, y'all, just remember to have faith be great, and I'll see you on ESO.